turnt. It's 7 o'clock in the morning and the rays from the sun wakes me. I'm stretching and yawning in my bed thinking of making some salami. And I hear my phone ringing, who could it be? I have no clue. I threw the caller ID and to my surprise, it's my boo. Now I've got this dumb look on my face like, what have I done? It's too early for this, maybe I should just make it run. Was the caller from last night? What was on my mind? From a bed linen to the sheet, before you know it I was counting sheep. Here I am quickly thinking of an excuse, searching for an answer to why my phone was on mute. Then I answer the phone saying, hey wait, let me explain. Didn't hear a sound from her, then I said, what have you got to say? Said I was tired when I got home. She said, let me stop it right there. Listen, I was really tired when I got, hold on, wait, shoo, quiet. I'm hearing sound coming from my kitchen. I said, let me call you back real quick. She said, boy, you think you sleep? I'm trying not to make a sound, cause I think someone's in my house. Maybe it's a robber. Now I'm making my way to the kitchen, trying to figure out, how am I gonna get this crazy robber out of my house? Turned the corner, looked up in a room, don't see anything, checked in all the rooms. Then I walked away with a smile on my face, thinking, man, Peter, you are confused. I hopped right in my bed and said, I'll call old Papa later. Telling you now, I'm so tired, I fell back asleep and didn't need any wonder. I opened my eyes at a random thought, maybe I should check the refrigerator. I'm in my bed like, what is going on?
What is going on?
You're not gonna believe it, but things get deeper as the story goes on. Next thing you know, I remember my door wasn't bolted from the top. Got out of my bed saying, Robert, go away. But from the moment I got up, I know that it was too late. I hopped up and said, there's a mystery going on, and I'm gonna solve it. And I'm like, God, please don't let this robber be hiding in my closet. Walked back into the bathroom and looked behind the door. I thought, maybe I should go back to bed. And then I said, robber, get from behind the door. I pulled back my shower curtain while I'm biting my nail. Then I walked to the kitchen room. Right now I'm sweating like hell. I look at the cupboards, then I open the cupboards. Now look at the refrigerator, I start saying a prayer. I walk to the fridge, get closer to the fridge. Now I'm at the refrigerator, they stole my cylinder.
You're lost!
Look at my down! Look at my down!